I would definitely would go, if I was problem, I'll probably go with C-Viper.
He told me a while back, he said Fuerte causes problems for Viper, and I kind of gave him that look saying, what are you talking about? It's like, your problem, you're Viper. Viper shouldn't have a problem, unless it's Hugo or Zangief.
Yeah. Yeah, see, there you go. He's definitely with Viper. I kind of saw that one coming.
All right, so Pro Fluke has got someone next to him. That must be another IND member. I'm not too sure. I did hear that Bolt Strike is actually here.
That is Bolt Strike.
That is Bolt Strike?
Yeah.
All right.
He eliminated me, and he just got eliminated by Pax, if I'm correct.
Oh, damn. Holla at your boy, IND Bolt Strike. That Gen player. Problems. You thought versus Big Four was the only Gen player. No. We got Bolt Strike in the house right here.
So, how do you fancy this match?
I don't know how much. I know Problem plays Street Fighter 4 a lot, but I don't know how much he practices against Fuerte. And I know Pro Fluke plays this game a lot, but I don't know how much he practices against Viper. I only see these guys play in tournament. I haven't actually seen him sit down doing first to 5 or a 10. I don't think anyone would be able to stick around the whole first to 10 because these two are that crazy.
Yeah.
But, you know, Life Lead is with Problem X right now, showing us why. Yeah, listen, he's like, you can't Q-bomb. You cannot Q-bomb.
That's a 20-second round. That was quite convincing. That's very convincing.
Yeah, listen, it's like, you cannot... I'd love to know what that was, but... you cannot Q-bomb. Oh, dear. But your problem saying to Pro Fluke, he's doing that indirect message saying you can't prove him all the way, but Pro Fluke has found his way back into this round with one step forward.
Gosh.
The combo flop, but he hit his stern fierce, and he's just shrugging his shoulders and looking at Bolt Strike saying, I don't know what happened. He's like, it hit. But yeah, dumb character versus dumb character. Okay, hits him with a regular cue bomb.
Nah, but...
All right, here we go. So, it's running back and forth. Okay, hits him with the body press. Tries to run up and do an EX Q-bomb, but there we go. All right, Pro Fluke has found his button now, or his move that he needs. Oh, Q-bomb again. Problem is just thunder knuckling all over the place. Nice dash forward, red focus. Oh, too far away. Can he do anything? Is he going to do anything about it? Pro Fluke is just...
I think what it is, as soon as Problem gets momentum, he can put the game up, but same goes with Pro Fluke again.
I'm
these liking are just two momentum-based characters.
Yeah, I'm liking the way Pro Fluke is escaping Viper's setups and how he's countering super jumps with the air grab.
I'm just confident to go with C-Viper again. I mean, you can turn this around.
When I saw the face cam for a split second, that's the first time I've ever seen Problem actually sit down and actually scratch his chin thinking. That's the first time I've ever seen him do that.
Yeah, I mean, you probably had character selection in his mind. I mean, you know, Seth could play a bit of a tricky game against Fuerte as well. I mean,
oh, Q-bomb again. There we go, here's a thunder knuckle. Dan gets a tortillo throw. Delay wake up? No, Problem's one of those players who doesn't do it. And he's running away now. But Q-bomb's coming in your face. Oh, he waited. I like that. He's waiting for burn kicks or something. Q-bomb. You know, when you try to commentate on Fuerte, you just cannot keep up.
You can't keep up. It's impossible.
But he hits him with the body press. Tries to focus the burn kick, but it whiffs. So, he gets a sweep, gets a full focus, one stop forward.
He waited
to see if Problem would do anything, gets a tortilla throw. You know, from the looks of things, it looks like Pro Fluke has actually looked into this matchup since EGX, because they did play it in the top three positions.
Oh, gosh, that was a quick 2-0.
Oh, my word.
I don't think, what? That's Pro Fluke sending Problem into losers, right?
That was the most convincing El Fuerte play I've seen.
Was that real?
I'm going to ask you that question. Was that real? I don't know.
Yeah, no, I mean, that was a real game. I mean, you know, Pro Fluke has, like...
That's a Q-bomb.
I've seen him, you know, go up on Event Hubs quite a few times.
Yeah.
Probably now you know why.